All right. Back in the old LMP1. Gotta love it. Alright, let's see. Sweet. Got some. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 LMP1s. Here it's set. So that's good. Key set. That's about what we're gonna go with as far as height wise, so you can see everything. Yeah, it looks pretty good. Yep. That'll work. Loose through there. So we get some tire pressure built up. Thank you. That guy's real fast, but that's alright. I mean, it's to be expected. It only takes like a. Just a little bit of. Difference in the boost and all that different stuff, so. These guys are a lot about the race and the. Whatnot, so. BRS Season 20. Let's know that. Yes. Good. Road America, Paris. That'll be a tough race. Gotta definitely shoot for a top three, I'm sure. But it'll be fun. I haven't raced these in a while. Paris to Season 4, Alamos. No, not yet. So,
what's up, control? Também. Eu vou estar com ele, não tem problema. Então,
whole lot of practice, and these cars, I'm sure there's time left out there somewhere. Get it sorted out, hopefully through the race. Figure out where we can be quicker and whatnot. Oh, the diesels. The diesels are fast, it looks like. Huh. I forgot all about those stupid things. The Audis. See how they hold up, though. Every car's got its quirks. See what happens here. The setup seems like it's going to hold up really good throughout the race, so. And these cars, it's very easy to make mistakes and stuff, so it'll be good to just be smart and get through this thing, see what happens. I haven't raced these cars in a while. It seemed like there was a lot of people racing them. Eight's not too bad of a field. That's cool. There's a lot of goofballs that drive these cars, so I'm just going to have to take it easy for a while. They always wreck out. Generally, there's like three of them left at the end of pretty much every one of these. So, just got to be smart. God, after driving this thing around here, it feels like that pace car is going so slow. We're actually pretty on pace with the guys, except that one guy. I'm assuming it's that guy in the diesel, the Audi. And everybody always seems to find like a quirk in that car. And they just kind of find a exploit in it. Something, so. That's cool though, I mean, whatever. Put the work into it, find something in the setup. But it's just hard to compete with stuff like that if you don't do it yourself. Or maybe he's just really fast, but his eye rating's not that high, so it's decent, but it's not, like, you know, great. I hate racing against these guys. If you end up letting them by, it's so shitty because like they break so late, but then they don't get out of the corners as good. Their overall laps generally slower. Just stupid. Look, I made a dumb move, hit that car. Gave us a little breathing room. That's good. We gotta manage our boost a little better, cover it a little bit better. What a bunch of idiots. Man, that traffic really screwed us. I got the boost all messed up now. These guys are using the boost at different times than I am. Let's see if I can learn anything from this guy. Gotta save some. Still got a chance at it. The guy in front of me's best lap time's like significantly slower than mine. So I think overall we're faster. About a second slower. Definitely slower dropping down to first gear there, that's for sure. This car feels a lot better than it used to. Definitely drive it a lot harder. A lot of places I just got used to being able to do that, I think, is the biggest thing. But we're not far off the pace, we just gotta be smart. These cars are so much fun to drive. They're so fast. Try to get close enough to him to add the pressure on right here. This is what's gonna get you. Get through this traffic. Canada. I don't know which one that is. Oh, it looks like up there. guy was the leader, I think. Oh no. What an idiot. You just drive into the side of my car? What a moron. What are they doing? Who stops in the kink? No wonder they caused so many accidents. That guy almost came to a stop. Fuck him. Time to go. Saw the opportunity, took it. Screw it. Rock and roll. That was the grass team. Don't blow up, please. Look down for a second, try to figure out the gap. Thank you. Damn it, I keep messing up turn one. Get on the gas sooner back there for sure. Looks like we're chasing down P1 a little bit. No mistake. Lost my concentration there for a second. Thank you. Might be able to politely push him into making a mistake. Stupid dickhead. I believe that car in front of us is the leader. Great. The guy stopped so early getting out of the pits. Hopefully we don't have any damage. What an idiot. How does it let passion, what? Fuel your heart. Eh, that's a good saying. Maybe the guy's not all so bad. Oh, shit. Oh, it took it. Fuck it. I didn't try to back up. No damage, that's good. I believe we are the leader. This guy might get me. I'm trying to stay tough, but it's pretty quick. Copy that, Jim. Got that all sorted out. I know he's faster than me going into this corner, so I saved a little boost so that way I can get myself a little bit of a gap going into this corner. Trying to play the old system. Thank you. Oh, 10 more laps. Woo! This is working. I know what I gotta change, cause I can't feel the car in the slower corners as good. Definitely gotta change some stuff. Oh, that was lucky. Oh, we put it in there and just sent it. It worked out. Gotta love that. That guy really worked with us. If we could get a little gap, gain a little boost, I can reserve it a little bit, we'll be in good shape. Using boost some places I don't really want to because I stay ahead of these guys. Yeah, we got lucky in traffic and then we got screwed. Oh, good. Oh, now nah, those two boys are fighting. Those corners are all muscle memory because you can't see them. And I don't have it. Because I haven't practiced enough.
Thank you.
Use that lapper as a pick. Those guys are just sitting back, saving their boost up. This guy's got nothing. No boost. Got a low I rating, try to stay on this guy. He's not gonna make a mistake. Not over yet, we got a lot of boost. I bet you he used all his up. Yeah, he played it a little bit better than me, that's all. It was close. That's cool. That's a good race. There's a couple incidents. We just didn't get through traffic as good. And it is what it is, you know. Clean race, though, for the most part. Those guys were all great drivers. This is fun. I'm really glad I raced this. It was kind of random. The setup felt good. I felt like I had pace, and it looks like we did. That guy that won it was, you know, he was faster than us just a little bit. I'm sure he put in a little bit more practice. It is what it is. I don't know how the guy behind us was on us. Because he was almost a second slower than our best time. And me and the leader were, like, super close, so... I probably should have used a little bit more boost coming out of that one corner. I would have been closer, but I probably still wouldn't have got him. I ran out either way. It was just a couple of things didn't go our way and got us. Some things did go our way, though, and we got super lucky, and some just didn't. So it is what it is. I think we got everything out of this race we could. Definitely got to figure out. Got to mess with the settings a little bit. I can't feel the car in the slow corners. We probably could have won this if I practiced more, because I'm sure, not to be arrogant, but I'm sure, I believe I'm faster than those guys, but I just, you know, didn't know the car as well. So that's all good. I don't even have a talking button, I don't think. Watch the last lap. It's pretty exciting. We're the 19 car. This got us. He did a great move right there passing that Corvette. And it kind of slowed us up a little bit. And we had to fight with the guy behind us. He raced. That was a great move, great race for that guy. So I love driving these cars, man. It's so much fun. Everybody thinks, like, some people think they're easy to drive and stuff. Whatever, but you got to really... listen and understand what's going on in the car to really get it all out of it and drive it hard. So look at that. I didn't clip my apex good. I didn't take that last corner very good. I just can't drive this car as hard. I don't drive it as much. It's all good. That guy ran a good race. There's just a couple things that didn't go our way. That's all. It's all good. I'd imagine we gained some eye rating. Yeah, that's cool. Gained 37. Gained some safety rating. Gained some eye rating. It's all good. It was fun. Alright. Cool. Anybody watching? Thank you for watching. Oh, yeah. Tires look great. Fucking A. It's awesome. Yeah. Anybody watching? Cool. See you.